Although the Pacific Northwest might have a reputation for being gray and rainy, when the sun comes out, this is one of the most beautiful cities in the country. You've got Puget Sound, you've got the mountains, you've got a city just bursting with life. So let's kick it into high gear and check out Seattle. Here we are now, entertain us. On the left, that's the famous Space Needle, built for the 1962 Seattle World's Fair. As the story goes, its outline was first doodled on a cocktail napkin. Today, it's the most recognizable shape in the city. Alongside the Seattle monorail here, another landmark built for the 1962 World's Fair. That's another USST classic in the bag. Next up is a place a lot of people leave their hearts as the circuit makes its way to San Francisco. Thank you. The Pacific Northwest might have a reputation for being gray and rainy, but when the sun comes out, this is one of the most beautiful cities in the country. You've got Puget Sound, you've got the mountains, you've got a city just bursting with life. So let's kick it into high gear and check out Seattle. Here we are now, entertain us. On the left, that's the famous Space Needle, built for the 1962 Seattle World's Fair. As the story goes, its outline was first doodled on a cocktail napkin. Today, it's the most recognizable shape in the city. Alongside the Seattle monorail here, another landmark built for the 1962 World's Fair. That's another USST classic in the bag. Next up is a place a lot of people leave their hearts as the circuit makes its way to San Francisco. The Pacific Northwest might have a reputation for being gray and rainy, but when the sun comes out, this is one of the most beautiful cities in the country. You've got Puget Sound, you've got the mountains, you've got a city just bursting with life. So let's kick it into high gear and check out Seattle. Here we are now, entertain us. Thank you. On the left, that's the famous Space Needle, built for the 1962 Seattle World's Fair. As the story goes, its outline was first doodled on a cocktail napkin. Today, it's the most recognizable shape in the city. Alongside the Seattle monorail here, another landmark built for the 1962 World's Fair. That's another USST classic in the bag. Next up is a place a lot of people leave their hearts as the circuit makes its way to San Francisco.
Thank you.